sax on and come on stage. Let's go. Here we go, Bill. Ha!
You need to leave Bill Clinton alone, 'cause everybody's done something wrong. You just don't like him 'cause he wild dog got glasses and play a saxophone. You need to leave Bill Clinton alone, 'cause everybody's done a little something wrong. You just don't like him 'cause he wear dark eye glasses and play a saxophone. Listen to this. Whoop. He fixed the economy, showed us all how to turn a dime into a dollar. Don't you see? He's doing a damn good job of running this country. Can a star pull up on my president? 'Cause you don't have nothing to show for all my money you spent. All this investigating ain't nothing but player hating. And I don't know why, you just don't leave Bill Clinton alone, 'cause everybody's done something wrong. You just don't like him 'cause he wear dark eye glasses and play a saxophone. Listen to this. His best friend is a black man named Vernon Jordan. Oh, but I beg your pardon, 'cause his executive secretary is a black lady named Betty Curry. And I like that now. Can a star pull up on my president? You don't have nothing to show for all our money you spent. All this investigating ain't nothing but straight up player hating. And I don't know why you don't just leave Bill Clinton alone, 'cause everybody's done something wrong. You just don't like him 'cause he wear dark eye glasses and play a saxophone. Hey babe, you need to leave Bill Clinton alone, 'cause everybody's done a little something wrong. You just don't like him 'cause he wear dark eye glasses and play a saxophone. Come here, Bill Clinton, I want you to play your saxophone for me.
Sure like your band. Larry, you think I can play with your band sometime?
Bill, you can play with my band anytime, guy. Come on, Mr. President. That's enough. Y'all go ahead and take him home now.